tell you how to set it up. You need to supply more modern monitors, keyboard and mouse. And mine requires Windows XP. So here you go, and I'll give you, you know, I'll show you, send me an email with an address. I'll send you the computer to the software already installed. So, there's a guy.